How does an e-bike work? An e-bike combines your own effort with the power of an electric motor. This motor assists you up to around 25 kilometers per hour. The current for that extra push is supplied by the battery, which is located in the rear carrier. The motor in an e-bike is fitted in the middle of the bike, in the rear wheel or in the front wheel. Smart sensors measure your speed, your pedal force, or your pedal rotation and use this information to provide the appropriate electric assistance. An e-bike is very easy to operate with controls on the handlebar. This is where you select the level of assistance, for example. There is also a display on your handlebar with readouts for everything, such as how fast you are going or how far you have already ridden. Would you like to see for yourself how an e-bike works? Come and have a test ride at a Gazelle dealer in your area.